A very warm wishes to all. Today, I, Mandeep Kaur of Class 10B, is going to present a flip teaching on chapter Letter to God in front of you. A letter to God written by G.L. Funes. Let's know about the author. The author, Gregorio Lopez Funes. Gregorio Lopez Funes was a Mexican novelist, poet, and journalist born on 17 November 1897 in Mexico. He was one of the most important chroniclers of the Mexican Revolution and its effects. He started writing at the age of 15 when the Mexican Revolution began. Many of his books are related to the civil conflicts. Let's know the story characters. First is the Lencho, a farmer who had deep faith in God. Lencho's wife and his children, a postman, and the postmaster, a fat, amiable fellow. Lencho, the story is about the Lencho, a farmer. He lived with his family on the crest of a low hill. His house was the only one in the entire valley. He had a field of ripe corn. Let's see the summary. Lencho's cornfield needed a downpour. He wished for rain to come, but there was a hailstorm. The crop was destroyed. He expected help from no one but from God. He wrote a letter to God telling about his poor condition and requested a sum of 100 pesos. When the postman saw the letter to God, he laughed and took the letter to the postmaster. On seeing the letter, the postmaster also started laughing, but immediately stopped, realizing Lencho's faith in God. The postmaster decided to help Lencho. The postmaster and employees together made a sum of 70 pesos and dropped a letter with signature of God. When Lencho opened the envelope, he showed an angry gesture and wrote another letter to God demanding the rest of the money. He asked not to send the money through post office as he thought that the employees have stolen his money. He also called the employees a bunch of crooks. What's the message of the chapter? The message is one must have faith in God. True faith in God will be rewarded through the charity of other men. God helps human through human. Also, we should be satisfied with what God has provided us. Let's see to some questions from the story. First, what happened to the crop when the storm had passed? The crop was completely destroyed when the storm had passed. What was Lencho's only hope? Lencho's only hope was the help of God. How did the postmaster help Lencho? The postmaster helped Lencho by collecting money from his employees and friends. Why was Lencho angry when he counted the money? Lencho was angry when he counted money as it was not the full amount that he had demanded from the God. Thank you.